gasoline on the floor. He's doing it in Canada.
After his birthday?